If you are short on time, you will love this chicken pot pie bake. You add some mixed veggies to cut up breast of chicken, or you can use rotisserie, 2 cans of cream of chicken soup, sprinkle on some adobo, paprika, and mix it up. Then add 1 box of prepared stovetop stuffing, and then put it in the oven at 400 for 20 minutes, and it is so good.